Of course, America loves their baseball and they love their Chevrolet. So what a great combination. We have got the Cleveland Indians and Spitzer Auto Group teaming up together to help fight hunger, and you could win a Lordstown-built cruise. Allison Spitzer is the vice president of Spitzer Auto Group. Allison, this is such a great idea. 100% of the proceeds will benefit the food banks.
That's right, and we're very excited to be partners with the Indians. We know between our retail locations and the Indians' awesome, great name in Cleveland and Northeast Ohio, we're gonna be able to raise a lot of money for the food bank, so we're really excited about it.
And what's really great is in all your different groups throughout Akron and Canton and Cleveland and of course, Lordstown, all that money, 100% of the proceeds will benefit their local food bank.
That's correct. The beauty of it is with all the wonderful technology we have with the internet, we can track every dollar and make sure everything that we donate stays within that local community. So as a whole group, we're wanting to raise enough money for 1 million meals a year, and that equates to about $250,000. So I hope a lot of that money ends up in the Lordstown families that need it. It's very easy. If you go to spitzercares.org and you donate $20, not only are you eligible for the car giveaway, which the car will be given away here at the Indian Stadium on September 14th, but also with that $20, you get a voucher for 2 Indians tickets. So you'll be able to attend the September 14th game and see the car and the winner. So it's very, very exciting.
It will be awarded at that game that you get the tickets to. And don't forget, if you want to make a lesser donation, just a minimum of $5, you will still be in the drawing for this beautiful Lordstown-built cruise, and that money still goes to our local food bank. Good deal, don't you think? Slider likes it, so you know it's a good idea. Dominic Polito is with the Corporate Partnerships Department here with the Cleveland Indians. And this is such a great promotion,
yes.
Dominic.
Yeah, 2 Northeast Ohio powerhouses, Spitzer Auto Group and the Cleveland Indians, teaming up together to benefit local food banks. September 14th is going to be the big day here. The Detroit Tigers are in town. It's a 7 o'clock game with post-game fireworks courtesy of Spitzer Auto Group. And we're going to give away the car.
Barry Gonis is the general manager at Spitzer Lordstown. And I think it's great that the people from our valley always rise to the occasion when they're called upon.
They do. You know, I've been in a few different markets, and there's no market like ours. When you ask them to do something, they're standing up. They love the people there, and they just support us 100%. And helping these food banks is just unbelievable. The Second Harvest is probably the best thing we have going out there when it comes to helping people. And the people that come in, donate, been going online, it's awesome. I mean, it just almost chokes you up knowing how they just support their valley.
And supporting the valley by giving us our number one export, the
That's
cruise.
Right, the Chevy Cruze. So what better thing to do for us to step in, put this thing all together, giving the car away for absolutely nothing, and 100% of the proceeds all go to the food bank. So hopefully help us come together, raise out $250,000. And my goal at our store is to be the number one raising store so we can pay that Mahoning Valley the most money out of the whole group.
So you heard it from Barry. We want Spitzer Lordstown to be the number one donor in this great campaign. Put your donation in right now. Go to spitzercares.org. How cool is this, Slider? You could win this car. How do you like the cruise? It is awesome. Lordstown made, and all you have to do is make a donation to the food bank in your area. Go to spitzercares.org and sign up, and we're going to award that winner on September 14th. Go drive, go Spitzer, go cruise.
Good. I thought you nailed it. First time.
Boom. Done. Nailed.